What's up, guys? This is Gaurav once more, and today I'm heading to Borpeta. Yes, that is how it's pronounced. It's Borpeta. So I will take you there. So let's see.
You were the one that I found. Solavanda soli depo. Why didn't you tell me enough? Solavanda soli depo. I ponder in closure. Remember the world that is out there for me to find. Let me go passing by.
Today is my second day in Borpeta, and I'm going to the Borpeta Hot Rock, which is known as Namgor here. So I will show there, over there. So till then, see you.
Well, that's the main entrance of Borpeta Namgor. This is through which we will enter. It's too crowded out here. You can hear some buzzing noise out here. Too crowded. I can see lots of people coming
walking
around all around the globe.
In the Ulagam Nan Sutta Vindum, faces with smiles all around. In the Vahanam Nan Paka Vindum, I'll run free into.
As you can see, there is a lot of crowd around here. I'll try to show you how it looks. Thousands of people get around here.
Passing by, let me go, come back in time. Let me be who I am all through this time. Let me go passing by, let me go, come back in time. Walk in the dark, barefoot in the night.
That's the famous earthen lamp, which has been lit for more than 500 years. It's much more older than the British India. It's much more older than East India Company. It's much more older than Dutch and Portuguese invention in India. And it's much more even older than the Ahom Kingdom. It has been lit for more than 500 years. It is kept with extensive care, and very few people are allowed to come inside this hall to see this earthen lamp. Actually, I like electronic stabilizer, or my camera is not up to that mark to film in the low light condition, but I'm trying my best to stabilize this one. As you can see, it's produced lots of shaky videos, and it's not so good in low light condition.
Let me go passing by. Let me go, come back in time.
You watch this two massive pillar, which is made of tulsi plant. Tulsi plant, which is generally known in English as Okigam tellurium or holy basil. You will never find, or you will not find anywhere in this world, such a brick trunk apart from this two. So it's a popular belief that whenever you come here and see the pillar here, you need to hug around and think and wish something which you wish for, or something which is very positive inside you. That is the main hall where the throne, where Lord Krishna throne is, which is known as Guru Akhand, is kept here.
Don't even know what I will find. Let me go passing by. Let me go come back in time. Let me be who I am. Oh, through this time. Let me go passing by. Let me go come back in time.
All for today. See you tomorrow. Tomorrow is the final day, the day of playing colors. So see you tomorrow. The lamp. Have a very good night.